You know, 2006, Jennifer and I found ourselves in a place of transition by which we moved our whole family to New Orleans.
We set our family and ourselves in a place to help rebuild the lives of those that were devastated by that hurricane.
During that time, the Lord began to stir in our heart to not only be involved in marketplace ministry, but indeed He had called us to full-time ministry and even plant a church. Along that way, I was traveling back and forth to Cleveland, Ohio, doing some work here, consulting with some organizations up here. And every time I'd come back to Cleveland, man, Cleveland just burned in my heart. But every time I came back to Cleveland, the Lord kept saying, I want you to come back and start a church. And I thought, why would I ever come back to Cleveland, a land of orange barrels and potholes? But on one trip back to New Orleans, I had a great conversation with my pastor, and he confirmed that indeed God was calling me back into full-time ministry and to start a church. And really, we sold everything we had in 2008, moved our family back to Cleveland to start Journey Community Church. But since then, man, things have really changed, and it's been exciting to watch the church grow and people catch the vision of loving God and loving people.
And he invited me to Journey, and then he gave me the card as far as being one of his guests. And I said, okay. He says, you're not gonna come. I says, I'm a man of my word. If I tell you I'm gonna come, I'm gonna come. That Sunday came, I got up, my normal, put on my suit, and I come to Journey. I've been here now for what, 10 months? And I love it. I enjoy the people. That's what amazed me the most, that everyone treats you like you are their brother or sister.
Because really, love does the extreme thing. It loves and it does and it pours itself out without any expectation of return. And that has really been the value and the core and the foundation of Journey Community Church from its very inception. The first and second greatest commandment, to love God and to love others.